What's up, Landon?
What's up, man?
You know.
How's it going, you cheeky bastard?
Sitting in my trousers over here, just admiring your content.
Oh, my.
So, as you guys can tell by the video title of this, me and him are going head-to-head, snipe match style on Canals, one versus one. If you're viewing this currently right now on Landon's channel and viewing his perspective, I'm recording my gameplay as well and my audio. So if you'd like to see my side of things, feel free to stop by my channel and you can view it there and vice versa. So we're both recording this match and it's both going to be uploaded. So we're not really, like, I guess, making this video for one specific channel. Kind of just making it all
for both.
This is gonna be intense, bro.
You want to go ahead and explain to them with your contest?
Okay, yeah. So, like, here, hold the game real quick.
Just I'll hold it.
All right. So yeah, really quick, guys. What I'm doing on my channel right now is I'm holding a wager match. So this is for all you snipers out there, you know, that, you know, consider yourself quote unquote a, you know, a pretty good sniper for the game Gears of War. I'm holding a wager sniper tournament on my channel. It's a 32 person bracket. And it's a $10 entry fee. So the winner is going to take home $320 cash. And the wager just started today. I've already gotten three entries. 29 more slots to go. First come, first serve. So right when I see the $10 submission to my PayPal, your name will get added to the bracket. And I will shout you out on Twitter saying welcome to the bracket. And after the tournament's all said and done, I will record on PayPal of me sending the earnings to the winner. So I think it's a pretty cool little wager we got going on, and I think it's going to bring the community together and you know, give one of you guys a chance to possibly earn your own capture card, you know, $320 cash to kind of put to wherever you want to put it to.
That'll work. And hey, by the way, I just want to say real quick that I did not put all snipers.
You didn't?
But
we don't need any noise. Let's get it.
Let's get it.
We're legends. Come on, baby. Come on, baby.
We're going to get this sweat going. We're going to get this sweat happening.
Oh, man. You know,
I think... Oh, shit. I'll hit you in your golden tee. Oh, sorry, dog.
No, you're good.
Yeah, I think we'll... I put the thing to after pickup, so we'll be able to pick up our snipes.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. My tiddly wings.
Dude, I thought you were going to go like, oh.
Yeah, that's normally what happens when I get headshot.
Oh.
Because it surprises me.
Oh, dude. My pop shots are
are
impeccable.
Yeah, my bad about the sniper thing. I haven't played a sniper match in a millennium.
Yeah, I know.
I forget to host these things.
Yeah, man. They're fun, dude. I mean, they're only worked in Gal 1 because the pop shots were there. You know what I mean? You can't pop shot on Gal 3. It's hard as fucking ass. So,
wait, are we playing high side shots?
Yeah, we can do that if you want.
Okay. Well, I didn't.
It's alive right when you pick up the rifle. Just no pop on head on pickup.
So, oh my god.
Well, better start splitting this swisher. Yeah.
You better not get 5-0.
Oh shit. Uh oh. My nips have been crunched.
You know, to be fair, whatever happens in this match, Landon's clips have always been better than mine.
Dude, you're the best, man. You're my favorite.
Oh, man. Oh, fuck. Dude, I just stuck that, bro.
Look at your golden fucking dome, bitch.
Ooh, you snarky mofo. My scrat.
You get excited. I tried to zoomer your tatas.
Oh, fuck.
The way you ran away was so snarky.
Oh.
Yeah.
Diddly wink.
Oh, deep shot.
Sweet.
Aru!
Oh,
what was that? You said he hyperventilated in this bitch?
Oh, man, I jammed my fucking dick into a door.
Does that hurt?
Well, shit!
So dude, I was one of those sweaty kids back in 07 that had my snipe record in my bio. It was like 354 wins to like 6 losses or something like that. Oh, the fucking shit. Nerd.
Okay. Here we go. Comeback time in this BZ.
Let's do it.
For
it.
Sparta!
Oh my shit.
Oh, yeah.
God. I'm getting raped.
Oh, man.
Oh, I don't know in the back of my head this is going to happen. All right, here we go. Here we go. I can't get too big of a DZ. Oh, yeah, I was going to say, don't get too big of a DZ. This is where the comeback happens.
Oh, man. This is where the magic happens?
I don't know.
I knew you were waiting for that cover switch. Ooh, you almost got your melon cracked, Melvin.
Speaking of, I think some golden niche is about to be on the ground. Oh my, well shit, you know, there's that.
Do you want to do a best of three?
Nah, that's cool, dude. You destroyed my dreams. It's all good, man. Shit. All right.
Well, thank you. Well, guys, thank you for coming on my channel.
I just wanted to say, oh, for
and
sure.
I'm,
hey,
and I'm Cam.
You're on my channel too, yeah. Dog. We're saying hi to Snark Nation.
What up, Snark Nation? Yeah, but guys, come over to my channel if you guys are interested in that wager. I'm guessing these submissions they're coming in quick. We've already gotten three in the last hour, so if you guys, you know, are trying to have a shot at, you know, getting that 320 cash in your pocket and, you know, maybe hooking yourself up with a capture card in a new game or something like that, it's definitely a good way to do so.
And also, I just wanted to say, if you put $10 down, that's a great way to just, you know, you could get $320 just by spending $10 on that. So
for sure, for sure.
Very swap. Well, good game, Alec.
Thanks, dog.
Until next time, Snark Nation.